For example 2, in the equation y equals 2x squared plus 1, solve for the range when the domain is 0, 1, and 3. In order to find the range, plug in each value of x into the original equation. For example, when using 3, your new equation will be y equals 2 times 3 squared plus 1. Using order of operations, your new equation is y equals 2 times 9 plus 1. When you solve for y, you should get that y equals 19. Now take a moment to plug in 0 and 1 into the equation to find y. You should get, for your range, 1, 3, and 19. This concludes Standard 3-2.